This is my aunt and uncle, and my cousin Dennis. They're dairy farmers. Their cows and the cows of the 16,000 other dairy farms in this country produce milk that is sold to support the families that take care of them. Ireland is an agricultural nation, and we are proud of it. But there's a problem. In 2018, Seagras, the Irish Agriculture and Food Development Research Authority, classified 28% of dairy farms as not economically viable. That's more than a quarter of dairy farms that can't cover their costs or can't do so without an external income source. So, to help with this, I'm looking at how making a small change to a calf's management early on in life can make her a more productive cow later on. More specifically, I've investigated the relationship between how quickly a dairy calf grows and how much milk she produces as a lactating cow. To do that, I asked dairy farmers from Irish family farms to weigh their calves when they were born, and then again just before they entered their first breeding season. I calculated their growth rates in grams per day between those two time points, and then looked at how that influenced how much milk they produced in their first year of milking. I found that a growth rate of 880 grams per day was optimal, meaning that it was associated with maximum milk production. In fact, compared to the lowest growth rate of 550 grams per day, a calf that grew at 880 grams per day was predicted to produce about 1,000 litres more milk in her first year. And growing any faster than that was actually detrimental to milk production. With this information, farmers can optimise the amount that they feed their calves to manipulate growth rate towards that 880 grams per day, maximising their future cow's potential for milk production. These findings mean that farmers may be able to produce more milk with the cows they already have, rather than trying to increase milk output by keeping more animals. What we're really talking about is increasing the efficiency and the sustainability of milk production. Farms that produce more milk with the numbers of cows they already have the potential to better support the families that own and run them, not just right now, but for future generations, like my cousin Dennis. Producing more milk with the number of cows they already have may help farms to maintain the high standards of dairy cow health and well-being and the product quality that we are so proud of in Ireland. On a global level, producing more milk with the numbers of cows we already have could even mean feeding the expanding global population without increasing greenhouse gas emissions. My research is important to me because it could directly impact the lives of my family and friends. But it could also help yours. In fact, it has the potential to help every farming family in the country, and maybe even every family in the world.